Hello, my fabulous fall creators. Your first word that you are going to add to your math vocabulary journal is rounding. The definition of what rounding means is making a number simpler or easier to work with by keeping its value close to what it is. Remember, value is how much something is worth. So for example, 5 is worth 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 is worth 2. 5 has a value of this. 2 has a value of 2 ones. When you round, you are usually going to be asked to round to the nearest place value. For example, if your number is 133, you might be asked to round to the nearest tens place. My tens place is right here. That means you need to figure out what tens is my number closer to. Is it closer to 130? Or is it closer to 140? To figure this out, you need to go next door to your ones place. If your ones place is 4 below, you have to let it go, which means that you have to round down. 133 is closer to 130. If it is 5 or higher, you need to give it a shove. Push it up to the next tens place value, 140. Let's take a look.
One thirty-one, one thirty-two, one thirty-three, one thirty-four, one thirty-five, one thirty-six, one thirty-seven, one thirty-eight, one thirty-nine, one forty.
Let's see, I have 133. My ones place is a 3. So I'm right here. Let me go back to my quote. 4 below, let it go. 5 or above, give it a shove. 3 is 4 below. 3 is less than 4. So my number, when I round it, I round down. I round to 130. So my answer is 130. I round it down. Let's take another look at an example. Let's say I want to round 4,692 to the nearest hundred. I need to decide what hundreds this is between. So I know that if I round it down, my hundreds would be 4,600. If I round up, 4,700. So I'm going to write 600 at the bottom of my curve and 4,700 at the top. Now I know that I need to look next door to my tens place to decide if I'm going to round up or round down. Four or below, let it go. Five or above, give it a shove. 4,692. Looking to my tens place, that's a 9. So I think I'm going to have to round up or give my number a shove. But let's take a look. Now I'm counting my tens. 4,610. 4,620, 4,630, 4,640, 4,650, 4,660, 4,670, 4,680, 4,690. Let's see what my number is closest to. 4,692. It's closest to 4,690. My tens place is a 9. So this one applies. If I go above, give it a shove. I am rounding up to 4,700. So my answer is 4,700. Now I'm going to show you a non-example. A non-example is something that this definition doesn't work for. Non-example. What is rounding not? Well, I know that rounding isn't like division, so I could say something like this. My non-example could be 36 divided by 6 equals 6. I'm not rounding. I'm doing something completely different. So my non-example is something different. It's division.